Cos'è?
You found it. Time to get out of here, huh? Head to the docks. I'll come get you there. Just got a blip on our tracker. I'm sending a squad to make sure everything's okay. So let's get the fuck out of here!
Got ya! Get after him!
A daring escape by a sexy pilot? Okay, let's do that again!
Nobody listens to my suggestions on what to upgrade next. We got no Thunderdome Marina, no brothels, no Japanese toilets. I mean, this place sucks! Am I the only one that cares about entertainment and butthole cleanliness? New Peggy's, old Peggy's, they're all a bunch of fucking church nerds to me.
Ew. Wikipedia is born again, and you're my delivery.
Ready for more work? You know, I can't help but smile when I see you. Seriously, you're just always so ready to fuck with the highwayman. It's cool. It's really cool. I like that. Well, my friend, there's more work to do in that department. Listen to this. There's a big military plane that must have crashed way back when the bombs went off. Ay, c'est tellement cool, ça. Super high-tech, like the ones used by government spies, you know? Anyway, it's gotta have some cool gizmos, because highwaymen have been seen all over it, like, les vautours, like vultures. So us? We go vulture the vultures, and leave those fuckers with nothing. Come on, let's go. Ah ouais, je capote, là, je suis trop excité.
What you've done is gonna make a big difference. Prosperity is growing.
If I stayed put when the world went to shit, I wouldn't have survived. Once the harsh winter came up.
Mr. Rye, I have a really, really very important.
Watch you keep your set. Those masked fuckwads are squatting in an old even convent. We don't want another highwayman stronghold in the area. Go clear them out for us.
Go find a magazine in the woods or something. Jesus.
It's been 17 years, so suma po. Find the supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
down.
Well, I'm thinking about the booze. Maybe like real fruit alcohol, not that shit we're putting on rocks. I mean, bitches, sweet-ass fruit booze.
Hell fucking yes. I've drank so much ethanol, I don't even know if I can taste anything anymore.
Point. There's a dock to the southeast. I'm on my way there now. Move it!
Get the fuck out of here, I think!
sur 10, mon ami. Woo! Let's go home!
It's amazing. You're making a place for survivors to come together and build a future. Hello? You set up.
Thank you. I see a piece of wall that's from the old town, I try to scribble over it. Something wicked.
Okay, once you get the package, I'll tell you where to meet. Away, go get them, Tiger. You found it. Time to get out of here, huh? Go south. I find a place to extract you. Check the coordinates.
Turn it off!
Hey, something's wrong. Everyone go check on the package.
Sending reinforcements, so let's not waste time and get out of here as soon as possible.
I'm gonna war crime you in the face!
Glad you're on our side!
highwaymen have set up a makeshift forge not far from here. They're cranking out ammo and guns from scrap. They gotta be stopped.
What do I do about Jerome?